It's never ended.
So what needs to change?
It's difficult. The only way you would stop the drug supplies from, you know, the OCGs and the county license and all that is if the drugs were legalized.
It's never ended.
So what needs to change?